My name is Ed. I'm drinking a beer and I'm currently at GamerDisco. And Harry is currently in a final with Black and White Bushido to win a Nintendo Switch. If he wins this, he'll take it home. But if Dave wins, Dave takes it home. What will happen? Let's find out. Go on, Harry! Go on, Harry! You've got this! You've got this, Harry! Harry, any thoughts before you start?
It doesn't matter who wins or loses. All that matters is that we have fun. And that I win.
Let's go, Dave.
Go on, guys. You're both winners. You're both winners. Kill, 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 kill. I thought they said kill. I was saying kill. Kill, 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 kill. Harry, which are you?
He's white.
Harry is the white team. They'll be quite hard to see on this video. Fuck, I didn't think about this.
It's first to 20. To do it, do they?
Fucking amazing!
Thanks so much for watching this video, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. It was kind of a short, silly thing that I filmed at GamerDisco last night, and it was too fun to not upload, and Harry did quite well, so I thought, why not? The game that you saw Harry playing was a game called Black and White Bushido, and the guys from Good Catch Games came down to GamerDisco and set up that tournament, and it was a lot of fun. They actually sent me the game a couple of weeks ago, and I'm going to be uploading a video on the channel later on, sometime either this week or early next week, so keep an eye on the channel for that in the very near future. Let us know in the comment section below if you're excited to see that as well. Also, last night was my first ever GamerDisco, and I had a really, really good time. So if you guys want to come to one of those as well, I put the links in the description below so you can find if there's one near you or when the next one is. It's really, really good fun. It's a good place to play lots of different games, get drunk, meet new people, dance. I really enjoyed it. And if you guys want to meet Harry, he's a regular attender. You might also meet Dave, the guy who beat him for the Nintendo Switch. But, you know, that's up to you. Which one would you rather meet? A winner or a loser? I'm talking to you, Harry. Anyway, guys, if you have enjoyed this video, be sure to like the video, subscribe to GameHog if you already haven't, and leave us a comment letting us know if you'd like to see Black and White Bushido on the channel. Well, I don't care if you want to or not, it's happening, but let us know if you're excited. Anyway, guys, we'll see you in the next video. Take care. Bye-sies.